record. This one is called Shadows in the Light.